kennen van cricket.
Het is die beste. Die beste wat jij niet weet.
Goedemiddag, Obram Benjamin de Villiers. Ik wil het graag weten. Wat denk je van die Senwes Park? En wat gebeurt vanmiddag daar op het veld? Dat je net van ons 20 loopjes aan het
doen. Ik zoek je op mijn naam!
Ik zoek je op mijn naam!
Wat is het? Mooi langs Obram voor je tijd. Geniet die dag verder hier in Potenstrup.
Yeah, really stoked to obviously get the record there, and it's not something that you wake up and you dream of every day. Obviously, it's a knock that doesn't come around too often, so when it does, it was really enjoyable. Had some great support from Hash, who's been doing really, really well, like always, and then Fudgy at the back end that supported me. So it was really a team effort at the end of the day, but personally really enjoyed obviously playing some shots there at the back end. And yeah, I mean, I do practice those shots, but I think a lot of the time it comes instinctively. The crowd always adds to the whole adrenaline that's going. Your heart doesn't stop beating, so yeah, it's really nice to have a packed house like this. And day games are always good here, and at the moment I just want to try and do, take each opportunity as it comes. Wherever I see myself, if I'm going to bat 3, I'll try and do my best. If it's 5 or 6, so whatever the team requires at the time, and probably number 4 or 5. Yeah, I think obviously playing a team like Bangladesh away from home for them, it's a challenging tour for them. They've really found it tough, but we've stuck to our basics, and playing a less ranked side than us, you've got to stick to your basics and stick to your game plan, and that's what we've done really well throughout the series. We've shown we've been really ruthless in certain areas, and you can sort of get complacent a lot of the time playing, being 1-0 up or 2-0 up, and just take it for granted. But we've really shown them why we're the best team in the world.